good. Yeah, we are out here with our KCRA 3 food fall, food truck cook-off here, and we are going to announce the winners. We had the voting going on our Facebook page, facebook.com/KCRA3, and let's get a tally right now of the voters. I'm going to have to listen to my producers in my ear here. So we had 83 votes total, and for Ms. Shirley with her fabulous jambalaya and blackened white fish, oh, it was so delicious. 37 votes for Miss Shirley is what we got here for Miss Shirley. Now, that was so delicious. I can tell you from my own experience of tasting it, very yummy. Great food dish. Let's go over to Drewski's here. Andrew Blaskovich from Drewski's Hot Rod Kitchen. How many votes did Drew get? 36 votes. Wow, that is awesome. That was a great turkey dinner on a sandwich. And of course, we have Martha here with Off the Map making our favorite pumpkin and cinnamon. And how much did Martha get? 10 votes for Martha. That was delicious. Absolutely. So our winner goes to Miss Shirley Marie's Cuisine on Wheels. Look at that menu there, guys. Jambalaya, black and white fish, po' boy, wings, the whole nine yards. Shirley, you did it, girl. Yes. That's for me. What is this? Yes,
this is one of our hot link po' boys with bell pepper, our bell pepper and onion garnish. Yes.
Absolutely amazing. Have you been seeing more people come out to your truck lately?
Yes, I have. It's amazing. And then being here with Mr. Drewski's and actually winning the competition, that's amazing.
You had some stiff competition, absolutely. Well, congratulations to you. Thank you to all of our Facebook friends and our viewers who voted. I'm going to go have me some breakfast right now. Stay with us, though. Sports is next.